O'Brien. O'Brien, help! Jesus, he's... Damn it.
St. John. Captain Curry to Deacon St. John. Please report to me at Diamond Lake.
Yes, Captain. I'm here. Copy that.
Čo som tu prišiel, nechápem.
fast riders. If you let him get away, we won't be able to catch him.
How would you see about that?
St. John out.
Gotta take a closer look. Let's see. Good.
where?
Still got the bottom.
Oh, come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch! Let him get away, Deke.
How you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. It don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn anarchists. Colonel, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Good work, Corporal.
Wait! Wait, you can't leave me! The freaks! The freaks!
Let's see what I can do.
Stop! Don't leave! Please! Please!
That should do it.
So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive, your wife.
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks, are mutating so that we can track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
Well, it's wandered into militia territory.
All right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
The tracking signal is coming from somewhere around Mount Scott. There's a cave. The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. We think it might be headed there. There's something else we'd like you to check. We did send a team in, on foot. They never came back. Just let me know if you find them. We got people here looking for some closure.
So, What else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. We think they're communicating with each other the way ants and bees and other...
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo-jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change your mind. O'Brien out.
Brian, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien.
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it. Out.
Brian, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
Researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife, O'Brien, out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo jumbo. Tell me about the virus. I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who was exposed becomes transformed as the gene. The virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, I probably would. Say John out. In yellow spacesuits. Can't be too hard to find them if they're in here. another flare. Yeah, this has to be the way. There's one. Shit, he never saw what hit him. Yeah. Well, Brian, I reached your guy and, he's dead. ID says G. Hernandez.
How did it happen?
Well, I'm not a coroner, O'Brien. How the hell do I know? Something tore him apart. This freak I'm tracking. Is there something you haven't told me?
Not that I'm aware of. O'Brien out.
Another flare. Gotta be another one of O'Brien's men.
Hello? Can you hear me? Move an arm or something if you can hear me.
Arm? Nope.
Te masz sens, co ty chuju.
Brian, I found another one of your men. ID says his name was H.S. Patterson.
Okay. Thanks for letting me know. Didn't ask what.
If he was alive or dead.
His radio's been dead for 12 hours. All their radios have been dead for 12 hours. I don't need to ask. Thank you for doing this. O'Brien out.
Another flare. There's the last one. How am I gonna get to him? Brian. He found another one. ID says his name was Robinson.
I'll let his family know.
So, you guys have, families. Managed to get them all out while shit was going down?
I'm not gonna apologize for being lucky, or luckier than most. Yes, some of us got our families out. Not many, but some.
That's so great. Oh, Brian, good for you.
Yeah, we didn't ask for this.
Yeah. Yeah. That doesn't look good.
Oh, shit. What the hell happened? There's the last one.
Cooper, are you there? Is anyone there? Nero Team Bravo, come in. This is Commander James O'Brien. Respond if you're receiving this transmission. Coop, answer me.
Nero Radio, this way. Must be Cooper. What the hell are you doing down here, man?
Brian, I found your last man. ID reads Cooper.
Copy that.
Oh, no! Jesus. Hold up, he's still alive. Hold on. Hey, Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right, pal?
Cooper, come in!
Sorry, shoot. Where's up? He's down.
Come on. His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No. My ship's compromised. I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Chen.
Get Chen in here now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I moved so fast. I just didn't see it coming.
Are you telling me that a freak did all of this?
Reacher. Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I'm here. I can hear you.
I can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear your voice.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me? Go.
Jen.
Go.
So what the hell am I dealing with here, O'Brien? Talk to me.
The guys on the map nicknamed him Reacher.
Reacher? What is it? It's got long arms, claws, what?
No, it's just fast. We've caught them moving 40 miles an hour.
40 miles?
And yeah, it's strong. Maybe you should have.
I don't know. Hell with that. I'm not aborting anything.
This is
another bad.
The Reacher should have a tracking device. Take it. To take it, we can use it to guide you out.
What? How? How, O'Brien?
We have infrared. We can track the Horde's movements. Take it!
I hope this was worth it, O'Brien. O'Brien, I got your samples.
Say, John, get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a Horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.